Afternoon, guys. Just Sally from One Gym again. Ready for another exercise. Exercise number two is going to be bicep curls. So what we're doing is we're only going to be isolating the biceps, okay? When we stand here, all we're going to do is, again, keep the chest up, shoulders back, so that we maintain a nice good posture from there, so I'm not arched over or anything like that here, okay? And again, as I said, we're working the biceps, so from the top all the way down to the bottom, okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick the bar up, stand up nice and straight, and then show you the movement, okay? Start from here, pick the bar up. All I'm going to be doing is making sure my elbows are fully locked out to start the movement, and then curl it up with my biceps only. I'm not going to be swinging the bar or anything like that. Chest stays up, shoulders stay back. I lift from the biceps all the way up, and then return it all the way back down. Okay, so I'm not standing there swinging the bar. All I'm going to be doing, chest stays up, shoulders are back. Lift up the top, hold, and back down. Okay, look at my back. Doesn't move. Okay, chest stays up, shoulders back, arm down. Curl up and down, up and down. And then all we're going to be doing is making sure that all the emphasis is on the biceps, not on any other parts of the body that could potentially injure you. Okay, that's exercise two, bicep curls, done.